Are you trying to make FaceTime calls using your email instead of your phone number? This is useful when you want to keep your phone number private or make FaceTime calls on devices that don't have a SIM card. Don't worry, this guide will show you exactly how to set up and use your email for FaceTime calls. And it will definitely work 100%. Solution 1, add your email to FaceTime. Here's how you can make FaceTime calls using your email. Open settings on your iPhone. Scroll down, tap apps, scroll down and tap on FaceTime. Under the You Can Be Reached by FaceTime At section, ensure your email address is selected. And uncheck or remove your phone number from here. If your email is not listed, tap Add Another Email and enter your email address. After that, you need to add your email to FaceTime. Once verified, your email will be activated for FaceTime calls. Quick note, if you have trouble connecting your FaceTime with your iCloud account, you can restart your iPhone and you can log out your Apple ID and log in your Apple ID again. Hope this will help you to set up your mail apps. By following these steps, you can easily make FaceTime calls using your mail address. If this guide helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more tech tips and stay tuned for the next video.